You probably used or saw these two old methods before: increase contrast and reduce saturation. Or a little smarter one, make the image black and white in the RGB mixer and apply an overlay composite mode. Nothing tricky, but time consuming, since you have to complement these steps with more nodes to make it acceptable. And leaving it as is? Nah. I suggest the new method: apply my free and open source OpenFX plugin. I think it gives a perfect starting point to achieve a Bleach bypass look, which you may have in your head, like films 7, Saving Private Ryan, Minority Report, 1984, and so on. The plugin is based on my original blend mode, which I described in another video, and is basically blend mode wrapped into a plugin. I know, the plugin name is... The plugin takes an average color of the frame as a second layer and applies the math. You can use it on the edit page too, and on the fusion page, not only for look creation. Is it too strong? Use the built-in blend slider. Of course, the plugin changes colors only, but film usually has imperfections. I would like to add halation, maybe including a secondary glow. Let's add a film grain too. I am adding all before my plugin, keeping the logic of a pipeline of the real film. Keep in mind, if you add something with a strong effect on the average color of the frame, the look will change, but you can connect your source image to the second input of the plugin. If nothing is connected to it, it takes the average color from the first input. If connected, the average color from the second input. If you need something creative, try to swap layers or disable average color checkbox. To download the plugin, go to GitHub using the link in the description. Go to the releases section and download it. Let me know what you think and what you would like to add with updates. And don't hesitate to support me with your likes.